She starts to create these airy, linear, geometric, transparent sculptures. You're really kind of entering now into this modernist approach of what Venezuelan modern art is going to become. And Gego is right there in that mix.
Soto, Cruz Diez, Alejandro, and Mateo Manaure, vanguardist abstracts, went to Paris to study. And Gego, on the other way, she came from Europe. They admire her. Being woman, being foreigner, and being Jewish background, not easy. And I never heard complaints by her saying, well, they don't like me, or they put me on the margin. If you like my work, it's okay. If you don't like it, don't look at it.